Thank you. So there's our buffer stop. Still have to bolt it to the track. Or the ties, actually, sorry. It's bolted to the rails already. But as we saw in the last clip, it took the force from the engine running into it at, well, a slow speed, but it was really the spring of the coupler was what took all the force, but at least this will keep it from flying off the end of the track. So that's it for the buffer stop construction. We'll probably return to this maybe with some tie bars across it, but anyway, stay tuned for more updates about the railway projects, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.